Et maintenant, découvrez l'équipe de Forma Pole Dance du centre de coaching Inna House, aux côtés de Manuela Carnero, 8 filles de la formation s'unissent pour vous donner un peu d'elles et de leur passion. Elles dédient ce soir leur show à Carole. On les applaudit bien fort!
Some people were born to sit by a river. Some get struck by lightning. Some have an ear for music. Some are artists. Some swim. Some know buttons. Some know Shakespeare. Some are mothers. And some people.
Thank you. They never knew my struggle, rose above the rubble. Rather live inside they bubble than go through the trouble of having they double vision corrected. They just neglected and I've been thinking lately, will the devil take me or will God protect me? I know I ain't perfect, but you should respect me. They don't want me happy, they don't wanna let me live.
I'm young and I'm foolish, I made bad decisions. I block out the news, turn my back on religion. Don't have no degree, I'm somewhat naive. I made it this far on my own. But lately that shit ain't been getting me higher. I lift up my head and the world is on fire. There's dread in my heart and fear in my bones. And I just don't know what to say. Maybe I pray.
When it comes to passing judgments, I don't think that you're the one to make the call. Heaven wanna cast me out for being me. I know there's others like me there to break the fall. I know you hate them motherfuckers, just can't relate it all. If I'm the first one to the line, that's fine, I'll take it all. With Logic, he gon' let them know I ain't perfect, but I'm worth it. I'm alive, I deserve it. I've been praying, I ain't playing. I don't think you hear the words that I'm saying. I don't think you know the weight on my shoulders. That gets heavier as I get older. Calling anybody, calling anybody, can you hear me? I pray that you hear me, I pray that you hear me.
Oui, certaines personnes dansent. Consacrer sa vie à danser, c'est faire face à toutes ses peurs, à de nombreux préjugés, c'est affronter les douleurs physiques et les moments de doute. C'est faire beaucoup de sacrifices, mais c'est aussi et surtout se sentir libre. Une expression sans dire un seul mot, ça peut nous guérir de bien des choses. Elle nous fait vivre de grands moments d'euphorie, de partage, de rencontres. C'est aussi le pouvoir de provoquer des émotions, des frissons. Une chose est sûre, ça nous rend plus fortes et à la fois vulnérables. Alors, à toutes les artistes que nous sommes, à toutes les athlètes que nous sommes, à toutes les passionnées que nous sommes, à tous nos proches qui nous supportent, à toute notre famille qui accepte ce que nous sommes, mais aussi à toi, Carole, qui est tout ça réuni avec une âme de guerrière encore plus forte que ce que nous sommes. Et par-dessus tout, à toi, ma fille, qui a fait de moi la dernière personne que je devais être.